While the riders are out on the circuit, the protocol staff prepare the medals ceremony. There are flags to select, jerseys to unwrap, medals to lay out. And before all that, the podium girls have to dress and make up. The protocol manager is Pascal Schins.
They come at least 2 hours before the award ceremony to have time ready to be perfect.
We need to choose the color of our dress, the hair, if it's straight, if it's curly, the lips, everything.
We start before behind the podium, and then we have to wait for the UCI anthem. At that moment, we climb on the podium, and after that, yes, it's the normal ceremony, you know, bronze medal, silver medal, gold medal. And the miss, in fact, they have a tray with the medal or the flower and the jersey, and they hand it to the person, to the guest, who will give it to the rider, and then they come back to their position. There is no kisses from the miss to the riders. Maybe they missed that, I don't know. Well, yes, it has to be perfect, you know, because it's the conclusion of the day. So it's better to have a perfect conclusion to a perfect day.
Which is what it has been for the new champion.
Arriving solo to the finish on the World Championship is just incredible.
Yeah, everything went perfect. I had perfect, you know, team, perfect day.
And a perfect medal ceremony too.